Psychonaut. When night descends upon the earth, our blue sky dome of dreams dissolves, countless stars in velvet darkness. Staring deep in cosmic space, on shores infinite we awake. Realms measured in ages of light, dimensions we can't comprehend, mocking the pride of the human race. Earthen oasis, desert of space, stars like grains of sand. Where the barren universe shelter provides, nature awakes, weaving her delicate web of life. Reaching out for oasis in space, our sundering ships are rising on flames, flying swift as rays of light, still our lives will be too short to reach the nearest place. The fragile sphere where we are living, lost in the wastelands of space, the only place that we are given. Fragrant smoke curls in the air, drifts through dusty beams of light, remembering again that ancient feeling, like waking in a dream. My room, archaic place, worn the Persian carpet with magic patterns interlaced. In the ancient light I see the table carved by time, scratches runes of mystery with faded circles stained. In clouds of eider down I lie, sinking in the inner world. I close my eyes, specks of light dancing in my field of vision, merging into signs. Labyrinths of hieroglyphs, reliefs on temple walls, wanderings through sacred halls, corridors of secrets leading me inside. I concentrate between my eyes, with thrusting speed accelerate. I feel my astral body fly, I launch myself deep into space. Weightless in the void, I drift released from earthly bounds, born by cosmic emptiness. Glowing nebulae I see, countless fiery sparks. Clouds of incandescent stars, revolving spiral galaxies, whirling wells of gravity, warping time and space. I'm just a tiny speck of dust carried by the cosmic wind into the center of the universe, where galaxies and clusters meet, swallowed by converging space, merging in infernal heat. Fear grabs my heart. I try to change my course out of the revolving whirlpool, attracting me with cosmic force. Helpless trying to resist, slips in emptiness my grip. Coiling to the center, I know it is too late. Accelerating speed, bound to meet my fate. In the ardent heart of space, incinerating fire, to disappear without a trace. My ego shrinks in fright, losing all identity, the speck of dust evaporates, annihilates in blazing light. Yielding to the fire, mortality sacrificed, reborn into eternity, the phoenix of my soul does rise. Clear light shines strong and bright, awareness in the void of night. Soaring through the universe, free of space and time, a million light years I traverse in the twinkling of an eye. Born before creation, eternally aware, the essence of my consciousness with all that lives I share.